So I come here mindful of the past, mindful of our difficult history, but focused on the future. In this way, the very war that had divided us became a source for healing. Let's also not forget that the reconciliation between our countries was led by our veterans who once faced each other in battle. Because warriors had the courage to pursue peace, our peoples are now closer than ever before.